5:30 and we're currently on our way to go get Korean barbecue with everyone and with Stephanie and Tessie. Okay, thanks. I'll see. Yeah, we're gonna go pick up Quad and then meet everyone at the Korean barbecue. So yeah. It's been a few days since I actually recorded, and my first film vlog was my birthday, which was May 7th, and it's like past the month now, and through that month I've graduated and took exams, which are really stressful. I went to other graduations. It's really nice. We're all grown up, it's weird. Some 21st birthdays, and I've just kind of been chilling other than that, maybe going out like every once in a while. So it's really, I don't know. So that's why I haven't really like recorded, because I don't go out as much now. But yeah, hopefully these vlogs will come more often, so look out for that, I guess. There's also a few things that I'm looking forward to, like there's a GOT7 concert we're going to, me and her, and we might most likely be going to Mexico, so that's fun too, and hopefully I'll record that. And yeah, so that's a little life update, I guess.
I just like got out of bed.
Hey guys.
No, wait. That's good.
Chicken, pork belly,
and then we can get whatever. You want this curved
thing?
Okay, so we're currently ordering, and everyone's here, so woo! Okay.
She's also a solo artist. Also, speaking of that, they're coming out with new music. Yeah, they did a V Live. Oh no, like the Instagram Live. So.
So, we like nearly finished our second batch, and
where are we going? How'd you guys feel? How do you like it?
Feel pretty
good, baby.
We're on the internet.
We're currently deciding where to go because the people
bathroom.
Have no plans.
That was fucking good.
I'll
go home and take a nap.
Okay, so we're dropping off Quad because she doesn't like us. She doesn't want to spend time with us anymore. Okay, so we're dropping off Quad because she has to go, and then we're gonna go to my house and hang for a little bit. So
I'll be there in spirit.
Yeah, okay. Like the only person singing along. Kind of embarrassing, but oh well. Some games, as you can tell, I'm flush. I have the longest reign because these guys suck.
Because they cheated.
And I'm actually really tired and sweaty. So. Thank you. Thanks for inviting us.
Bye.
It was good. We should do it again sometime. Next month?
Next year.
Okay.
Tomorrow.
Bye, kids.
Bye.
Drive safe. Text me when you guys get home.
What the fuck does that?
Okay?
What?
So text me when you guys get home safely.
Okay.
What, Jesse? You don't want them to arrive safely?
No.
Okay, well, everyone left. Better go wash my face and do all that and then put on my PJs and go to bed. Today was unexpected, but it was really fun. So hopefully I can vlog more. Still getting over how awkward it is to vlog in public or in front of people, but yeah. So, filmlog episode 2. Thanks for watching.